These days, social media can feel painful. We use separate platforms for sharing videos, photos, and posts. They're owned by different companies and don't really work together. Posts from one platform can't appear on another. So we end up with three logins, three audiences, and three streams to follow. If we leave a platform, everything disappears. If we move to a new platform, we have to start over. Social media is now centralized. The big players compete and lock us in so they can sell ads and data. An idea called the Fediverse, which stands for Federated Universe, is changing this scenario. To start, let's talk about the idea of federation. The United States, for example, is a federation. Each state has an independent government, leader, flag, cultures, and traditions, but they are also connected by a shared set of rules and governance. For example, all U.S. citizens can use the same currency and easily travel across state lines. In this federation, each state is independent but connected to the whole. This combination of independence and connection is at the heart of the Fediverse, too. Here's what I mean. Instead of being centralized, the Fediverse is made of platforms and apps that operate more independently. Let's consider Fediverse platforms for sharing videos, photos, and bookmarks. They use open source software and are managed by teams of passionate people. It's up to each platform to find a niche, set policies, and manage users. They are independent, but connected. In the background, a protocol works like a translator between platforms of the Fediverse. This protocol is free to use and is called ActivityPub. When a platform adopts it, that platform becomes part of the Fediverse and can connect with other platforms. Now, let's look at how people use the Fediverse. With an account on a Fediverse platform, you can follow others, share content, earn followers, and more. When you follow an account, their posts appear in a stream along with everyone you follow. But that's not all. Because the Fediverse is connected, you can follow accounts from other platforms and see their content in the same stream. You can also follow hashtags, blogs, and discussions from anywhere in the Fediverse. When you publish content, it's available to your followers, anyone on your platform, and people who follow you from other platforms. Further, your identity and followers are portable. If you move to a different platform, they go with you. When each participant owns their identity and followers, the Fediverse becomes an ecosystem that's flexible and always evolving. If an existing platform joins the Fediverse, it works the same way. Posts can flow to and from other platforms in the Fediverse. This means Fediverse users can follow accounts on large platforms without joining them, and vice versa. The Fediverse is just getting started and could represent the future of social media. For now, consider it a new way to participate in communities on the web.